Coffee time! Who wants fika? A lot of pew.
Evet. Efendim. Fanında çok güzel şeyler görüyorum.
Tamam.
Burada balerinsin. Starsın sahnede. Sonra kayak yapıyorsun.
Hey Elsa, why do you have a left foot in the front? You're so regular.
I'm not regular. I don't want to be regular.
Yes, you are.
Ben minik minik yollar görüyorum. Bak. İçin kabarmış. Sanki iki ayım var.
Aman Tanrım.
Biliyorsun.
Welcome everybody. The speaker today is Isra Karaka from Ulla Hermansson Lab.
Karaka!
Today I will talk about several data I collected on cystic glioma in several cultural conditions such as FBS. Then I removed the FBS and then I didn't remember if I actually added again. And as you can see, these are my results. With that, I will conclude my presentation, and I want to thank in particular my dog, Karami Bear!
Nice dog, Ezra. By the way,
I know a guy who knows a guy.
Who knows a guy whom I know professionally in Guangzhou, who is gonna publish your data in 2 weeks.
That's what the kids call epic fail. Gotta be something else that I can do.
Fire. Who is the one who knocks?
I am the one who knocks.
So Ezra, I heard about your presentation, but I need data. I need pure data. Now we're running out of time. We are so much in danger. We only got 2 months. If we're not gonna end up publishing in like plus one.
I am not in danger. I am the danger.
I am the danger.
I'm thinking maybe you and I could partner up.
You and me.
Either that or I turn you in.
Kuba, you should check the show. Breaking Bad, have you seen it? It's a new TV show. We can check it on Rotten Tomatoes.
Yeah, I love this show. It's very nice.
You watch it too?
Yeah, of course.
Oh, Kuba.
Aww.
We should work together.
Wait, what?
Kuba, we should work together.
Oh, on what? Please.
Kuba.
No.
Yeah, sure, no problem.
Who are you?
You know my name.
Your name?
Yes, say my name. You know that.
Candy?
Ezra, say my name.
Say my name.
Andalusia?
Come on, Kuba, let's not have this.
Go! I say!
Ha ha.
thinnest thesis ever.
Oops. Oops.
Yes, science!
Oh, wow. Who would have thought? No más no le han avisado.